Did you know that you don't have to go to the mangrove swamp to get mud? All you need to get mud is a dirt block and to right click it with a water bottle. And then there you go, you have mud. And one interesting mechanic with the mud block is that if you put it over dripstone, it will soon dry out and turn into a clay block. To show you this faster, I'm going to increase the tick speed. And there you go, turn into clay.